What's up, guys? I am Rob. Welcome to my channel. So, Game of Thrones is coming back with another season. In fact, this is their last season. They just released a trailer, and I must say, guys, it looks intense. I don't know if you guys are a fan of the show or you follow the show. I quite like the show. I find it very interesting. So I am super happy that another season is here. So, no points for guessing. Today's DIY project is revolving around the Game of Thrones. But before I tell you more about it, I have a request. You see that subscribe button right there? Please click on that and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have, then you can please click on the bell notifications icon so that you're updated every time I put a new video up. So today's DIY project is very interesting but super simple. I'm gonna show you guys how you can transfer an image onto a candle without using a printer. So in a way, we are printing on a candle without a printer. And what are we printing? The Night King, because the Night King is coming back. And with him, you know what's coming? Winter. And we have to be ready. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. All right, let's get started and first get our image ready for the transfer. So, like I said, I am going to make the Night King on tracing paper. So this is tracing paper. As you can see, it's really thin. Look at that. And this is the perfect medium to transfer onto a candle. So I'm using my pencil and I'm going to draw a very basic outline of the Night King. So let's start. I'm just gonna slip a white sheet underneath so I can see clearly what I'm doing. Right here, I'm drawing a headshot or a portrait. Now, you have to be a little careful when you're drawing on a tracing paper because the paper is really thin. And if you apply too much pressure, you know, like your pencil can actually accidentally tear the sheet. So just be a little careful when you're drawing. So right now I have a very basic outline and this will help me or guide me when I'm filling in color. All right, so our sketch is ready. Well, there are more details on his face and forehead, his head, his suit, but I'm gonna add all of that later after my coloring stage. So let's move to coloring, and to color, I am using Posca markers. So let's start. Now, I am using my Posca markers to fill in color here, but you can use your regular markers or regular sketch pens. I think any medium that leaves a thin coat of paint will work for this technique. Anything that leaves a thicker coat might give a slight problem because you can see that the tracing paper is really thin, and if you apply too much water or too much color on it, it can tear. So you have to be careful. Alright, as you can see, I'm done with my coloring and the Night King is ready. So you can see I did a light blue shade here for all the highlights. Then with a darker blue, I gave a little more depth. And then with the black, I got my main outlining done and a little more contrast. I think it's looking really nice. So now what we need to do is transfer this onto a candle. And I'm gonna show you guys, it's a really simple process. All right, let's bring the candle in. So here you can see I have this nice big fat candle. It has a lot of surface, as you can see, to transfer our image. Oh, I forgot to mention one thing, that you have to basically size your tracing paper according to the candle. So you can see here, it matches pretty well. And I only wanted the design to be on one side of the candle, but if you want to cover the whole candle,
Then you'll have to size the tracing paper according to that and then do your image and then transfer it. So what we are going to do is we are going to stick this image onto the candle surface. But to stick this, we are not going to use any glue. What we're going to do is we are going to melt the top layer of the candle wax and use that as a glue to stick this image onto the candle surface. Now this seems tricky, but it's pretty easy. The trick is that we are going to place our tracing paper on this, which is very, very thin. And you can see the paper is so thin that after I did a coat of color, it has actually wrinkled a little bit. And that's why I was saying that markers are the best medium. If you start using watercolors or acrylic poster colors, it might just tear the sheet, or it'll be so wrinkled that you won't be able to stick it. Now, the simple trick to do this is, first you need to align your design. And once you're happy with the alignment, then you have to cover this with butter paper. Like this, roll the butter paper on top of it. Now, butter paper is used for baking or cooking, so it's freely available and works great with heat. Because now what we're going to do is we're going to take a blow dryer or a hair dryer and we are going to heat this surface. And what will happen is that the top layer of the wax will start melting and our tracing paper will basically stick onto the surface. So let's stick this in place with some sticky tape and let's heat the candle. Okay, we are ready, we're good to go. So let's connect the blow dryer and heat the surface. So here I have my mini blow dryer. Let's start. Also, when you're working with a blow dryer, please be a little careful because it tends to get really hot, so you can burn your hand. So you can hold it with a towel or just take breaks or intervals so that it cools down a little bit. And you know the technique is working when you see that it starts changing color. It'll start becoming a darker color, which means that the wax is melting and your design is sticking onto the candle surface. And once the whole thing becomes that dark color, that means that the tracing paper is now stuck to the candle. So you have to wait for it to get darker. All right, as you can see, we are done. It's become nice and dark. That means the wax has melted and now our tracing paper and our image has transferred onto the candle surface. So let's take the sticky tape out, remove the butter paper and look at our final artwork. There you go, look at that, how seamless this looks. You can't even tell that there is tracing paper on this. It looks like that it's printed directly onto the candle. All the colors, the lines are looking really sharp and nice. Our Night King is looking very angry. I'm very happy with this. What do you guys think?
I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and found this tutorial helpful. If you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Like it, share it with your friends, and please, again, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have, thank you. Now please get your friends and family to subscribe. Also, if you're making it, which I encourage you to make because it's such a simple technique, please don't forget to click pictures and share them with me. You know how to get in touch with me. Here are my Instagram handles, so please post a picture, tag me. I would love to see what you guys are making. All right, that's the end of the video. Now I gotta go and get ready for winter. Or at least get ready for the new season of Game of Thrones. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, like I always say, do good and be good. Peace.